and the very heart of Stepping Stones Welcome. I am here today at Gymnasium in West End in Brisbane, and I've just finished a really, really strenuous workout. And what I want to talk about today is focusing and what we focus on. I've had a lot of emails from people asking me about my recovery from cancer. And using the faster EFT system of what we focus on expands, I chose to focus on health rather than cancer. And it really has helped me a lot. I'm not saying that there weren't times when I was really, really scared, but I really was. I had a lot of fear. But the thing about it is that I have this amazing tool, which you can use too. So when I felt fear, the worst fears, I'm going to die, or how am I going to die? I am going to die. And dying's one thing, but then how you're going to die? Because when something like this happens to us, what the mind starts to kick in with all these pictures and images and pulls in all this information that we have gathered. You know, we have our own Googling system. So it's very good at pulling in all kinds of fearful things because it really does want to protect us. So my decision around cancer was not to fight it, but to actually make peace with it. Ask my cancer, what was the message that it wanted to give me? And based on that, I worked through it moment by moment by moment. Now, it's a long story, and it's not for this particular video, but suffice to say that you work through your fear moment by moment by moment, and then gradually you pull yourself out of it. Keep focusing on health, not focusing on cancer. You know, at one stage, I realized that what I was actually doing was nursing my cancer. I was actually nursing, taking care of it. So when I shifted my perception, shifted what I was focusing on, I really started to get better and better and better. It wasn't easy, but it was worth it, and I did learn a lot, and I'm currently writing a book and putting stuff together to help people who have cancer, if this does help them. I did what was right for me. I am not ever advising anyone whether to do chemotherapy, whether not to do it, whether to eat organically, whether to be vegetarian, to be vegan. None of that is what I'm talking about. What I am focusing on, what is good for me. And I really had to get to that place and go to the darkest place and find out, what do you want? What is good for you? There's so much information out there, you just get into overwhelm. So what I decided to do was, when I focused on health, getting healthy, being healthy, even if you don't feel that healthy at the minute, surgery, I didn't feel healthy, but I just kept focusing on healthy, set my mind on healthy outcomes, and I am so excited today. This is my first workout in 3 or 4 months, and people are quite surprised. They think, God, you've got cancer and you're doing this. Well, it's, what am I focusing on? I'm focusing on health and getting better and healthier. And so I hope that helps you in some way. What you focus on expands. What the pictures that you make in your head get bigger and bigger and bigger. So don't touch it. Just don't touch it. That's one of the wee things that I use. I felt all the feelings around it, all the feelings. I tapped it, released it, and let it go. And I kept doing it and doing it over and over and over again. And then if a thought would come in, I just went, I'm not looking at it, I'm not touching it, just let it move on through. Because the thoughts come in and the thoughts go out. So let it come in and let it go. Tap it, release it, and let it go. Focus on health, focus on getting better. I could be sitting at home today, fearful, terrified, what's going to happen? No, I'm living in the moment. I'm living for today, moment by moment by moment. I just had a great workout. I'm looking forward to the rest of my day, and I'm actually looking forward to the rest of my life. And if anything happened today, it's okay. So I hope this helps you in some way. I'll be making more videos about this, sharing my wisdom and how I got through one of the hardest parts of my life. And I look forward to helping you, and I hope whatever you're doing today, you're having a really, really good one. And I'll talk to you again soon. Bye.
Yeah, that's your new tagline. You're welcome for your information.
It wasn't put in the gun, that was an
outfit. I'll put that on my video. This is the one that's going up.
We're going to tell you in less than 5 minutes.
Thank you, Mark Toner. Thanks a friggin' lot.
Everyone loves an A-line.